Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to be doing a vlog slash like day in the life thing, but today we are going to be decorating for Halloween, and because Halloween is in about 2 weeks, I think, something like that, or 3 weeks, I don't know, but we're going to be decorating today. And I have Miss Abby right here. She's just laying down in her clothes, actually. So I'm going to change her into her Halloween outfit, and then we will head downstairs. So let's get on with the video.
Okay, so I have Miss Abby right here. And y'all can actually see it now. It's really cute, actually. She's wearing this really cute dress. These really cute socks, and then this like white onesie that's under. And now I'm gonna change into her Halloween outfit. And her Halloween outfit, actually my grandma made some clothes. So it's this cute little skirt that my grandma made. And excuse the bathroom, super messy. And then the next thing, I can't find her plain white onesie. So we're just gonna have to deal with this one. But it's cute, it's like little bows. And I'm just gonna wear this onesie and then just put this over. And yeah, I'm gonna see how it is, and if it looks weird, then I might change it. I don't know. And then socks that she's gonna wear, I'm not sure yet. But she might wear this bow. I don't know. But anyway, yeah, so let's go and change it.
I'm finally done with her, and this is her outfit. So she has a cute little bow, this little bow onesie that I've never had on her. It's actually super cute. This cute little skirt and her little cupcake socks. So she is ready for the day, and I actually might put in a little passy if I can find one. But yeah, here's a little passy I found for her. Super cute. I actually got it from the Dollar Tree, which is like really good. But yeah, and it fits in her mouth perfectly. I had to cut it though, so it can actually fit in there. But anyway, yeah, so let's head downstairs. Guys, with all of our Halloween stuff up, this is not nearly as much as we do, it's just some of it. We're gonna be doing a photo shoot with her today, and I'm super excited because she's in her Halloween outfit. And yeah, so guys, we're done doing the little photo shoot with her, and we are done decorating for Halloween for today. We have like huge blow ups and stuff that we're gonna put out. It's just we still have like 3 more weeks left to, we still have like 3 more weeks till Halloween, so we don't wanna have like huge blow ups like 3 weeks before Halloween, cause we're gonna be on a cruise and stuff. So anyway, and yeah, so right now Abby's just gonna take a quick little nap, and I'm gonna change her into her pajamas, and then I'm gonna change her, when she wakes up, I'm gonna change her into different clothes, to do a little more photo shoot because she has a little more Halloween clothes that my grandma also made her, and I think I still have them, I'm not sure. But yeah, so see
guys, for lunch I'm just having a burrito, and it's in there right now, and it is a bean and cheese burrito. I know, so healthy. But anyway, and then Abby, while she's sleeping, I will also wake her up and feed her a bottle for lunch. And then after that, I'm probably gonna change and do photo shoot. But I'm gonna go on a bike ride with my dad once I'm done eating. But yeah, so 7 more seconds. And there it is.
So Abby just woke up, and I'm gonna end this vlog because I'm about to go to bed. So yeah, so please like, subscribe, and also comment down below what you want me and Sydney to do next. And yeah, so bye.